We are looking at how to pronounce these names, as well as how to say more confusing names that many get wrong. So stay tuned to the channel to learn more. How do you say it? Kvetch. Kvetch. It's actually very easy. The spelling actually makes sense in the end. Kvetch. And now you know, like this video if you found it useful, it helps me immensely. Thanks for your support. More videos for you here to learn more. Correct pronunciations. Thanks for watching.